While they continue to use time-consuming traditional fishing methods, like this arrowhead fish trap, the villagers know that the tourists who flock to the coral they're preserving have wealth beyond their dreams. Normally their catch is small, but today they have a very special prize, a dugong. The mermaid of mariners' ancient legend, dugongs are now an endangered species. So this youngster is a promising sign. Only a few years ago, the villagers would have slaughtered this gentle creature, since they provide a rare feast of meat and a useful source of oil. Today, they protect them, in the hope that soon they'll be able to promise tourists a glimpse of a wild dugong. And so they open up the trap to encourage it to swim free. Protecting the riches of the coral seas is not a new idea to these people. What is new is that they now have to share the reef with outsiders. So far, they have seen very little of the wealth carried on this new wave of tourism. With luck, this dugong will survive for another 50 years.